That's the problem with this Flip HD. So right, when you're looking at things like that, it's as clear as day. When you want to go in, it won't focus. It's no good for close-ups. And again, I suppose it's not meant to be, is it? Well, I don't know though. This will not focus. And also, like I said before, I've already said this, but the zoom, that's the best that it's gonna do. But it is, I suppose, what it's for is to keep in your pocket for like vlogging, I suppose, is what it's for, isn't it? Or if you keep it in your pocket and something pops up, you can quickly get it out and video it. I don't think it's not a proper camera meant for filming things every day. Well, not every day, but you know what I mean. Yeah, it's good though, I'm pleased. I have to get one myself, give this back to my brother. But he doesn't use it though, so I don't know. Might get one myself, see if I find one on eBay. Nice!